what's called neoliberalism, it is an attack on democracy and is an open attack on democracy. It's not secret. The goal is to minimize the state. And if you minimize the state, you're maximizing something else. What is the thing that you're maximizing? Well, private tyranny. The state is the arena within which the public has some role, or the principle, in determining policy. In the private sector has no role. So the more that the public arena is minimized and private power is maximized, the less you have democracy. Now, personally, in my view, the state is illegitimate and should be dismantled, but not as long as private power is. That's much worse. That's a system which is unaccountable to the public. And the main thrust of neoliberalism is precisely that. It's to restrict the arena within which the public can make some difference.
We'll be right back. war on drugs and the mass incarceration that have happened pretty much in the last 40 years has decimated the black male population. It's slavery. It's just slavery through and through. And it's the same fear of the black male that existed back in the 1800s.
have to do. Selling yourself and renting yourself. So the idea of renting yourself and paying for it for wages was degrading. It was just an attack on your personal integrity. And they despised the